Alright everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy IV! As we promised, we're going to show the super rare enemy here in this area. There's only one of them. Well, this is the only room in this lunar subterranean where we can encounter the legendary creatures such as... let's see if we find them. If not, then we suck. Yeah! But why are we doing this? Because we want to get the legendary item that it drops. 1 in 64 chance of it dropping the item called the pink tail. Yes, and we're planning on getting 5 of them to get 5 super old rare armors. Yes! Okay, we have a silver dragon. Yeah! Let's destroy it. Super fast, please. We don't have time for this. We're going to spend literally millions of hours trying to get these pink tails. We don't care. Right. Yeah, great damage there. Gold dragon. So, what does that do? Oh, it holds the opponent. Alright, come on. Pass now. Okay. Ah! Stop it!
Dead gold dragon.
Cecile, you suck! There we go. Yeah! Sheesh. Okay, that wasn't the legendary creature, the pink puffs. Come on, we're trying to find the pink puffs. Come on. And there's another enemy named more gold dragons! More gold dragons! Ah! So many dragons! Jeez! Oh, come on!
That's my kid!
Yeah, that's right! In your face, that's right! Oh, here we go! What is it? Oh, he's weak against lightning! Alright! Real Marvel! Well, we must be very careful here! Why he keeps casting Libra on himself. But who cares, right? Okay, weak. Okay, let's cast lightning then. Take a bolt three-way, don't you? Yeah! Okay, stop doing that, real murder! Well, the reason he casts Libra on himself is because there is something very dangerous about this little goblin here that's floating. If one casts bolt any lightning spells on him before he gets dead, he will start casting bolt 3 on everybody with very powerful high attack percentage in magicry. Oh, and also the sage staff actually increases the will by 50, not wisdom. Yeah! Let's try to find these pink puffs! Come on!
Why don't we just use the alarm items?
Oh yeah! The alarm items! I totally forgot! Oh, let's... Yeah, let's just use the alarm items that we totally forgot to use. Alright, 1, 2, 5! Yeah!
Woohoo!
And here we have the reddest enemies in this beautiful place. It stands together. Okay, weirdos. Yeah! What a weird creature there. They're not weird, they're awesome! Yeah, woohoo! Wait, what? What was that? Is somebody berserk?
Fighting.
Oh, wait. What?
Kill, kill, kill!
Yeah, I wanna kill, kill, kill!
Wait, who's Berserk? Oh god! Wait, one of you guys is Berserk? Cecile!
Kill, kill, kill!
Jane! Rydia! You're all Berserk? Well, apparently when these pink puffs start dancing, they berserk random opponents, players. So we want to defeat these monsters and get the super ultra rare item, pink tails. There we go. Okay. Oh, they have a lot of blood, actually. Yeah! Okay, now everybody is for sure. What? Who cares? Just destroy these monsters. Beautiful bridge of the night. And they are not. Okay, the music changes again. Who's berserk now? Is everybody berserk? Oh, so everybody's berserk. That's awesome. Makes our job a lot easier.
Kill, 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 kill. Kill, kill, kill. Yeah, let's kill, kill, kill.
Whoa.
Kill, kill, kill.
Whoa, look at how much. 277,775 kill. And only 10,000 experience. Well, we didn't get the pink tail on this, so we're just going to be here for a while and trying to get at least two pink tails, so that's what we're going to do. And if we run out of alarm items, we're going to go get some more and come back. Alright! Actually, no. We're going to do something first. We're going to go down here. Yeah! Alright, Lunar Underground 6. And get this. Artemis arrows! And also, we're going to get that! Hellwind shuriken! Alright! And get this! Cottage! Yeah! And also, we're going to get this! Dark Wizard encounter! Haha! Alright, we're going to go down here and... let's see... Those blue dragons can suck my... Alright, well, let's get that thing right there. Monsters! That's funny, we get a Minerva suit from, jumpsuit from there. Which, if one puts it into perspective, is actually quite funny. Because we got a bunch of those. When we were on the Lunar, I mean, on the Cave of the Phantom God. Okay, well, let's go back now. To that one room where the pink puffs are at. And what we're going to do there is get pink tails! That's right. I said it. Alright. Oh, we'll be back on the next episode and we'll be there. And we'll have at least two pink tails to show what we can get with them. But then we're going to get a total of 5 pink tails. Yes. Oh, and another treasure we forgot. Monsters! Cares to destroy this creature of the night with holy. No, not the Dark Wizard! Jeez! Ah, you suck, Rosa! All these zombie czars are susceptible towards fire, so let's. Make a curse! Okay. I think they're susceptible towards fire. Okay, or holy, I think. And we get the crystal helmet. Well, that does it for this fantastic episode, everybody. Stay tuned for the next one when we will get the pink tails. That's right. So fare thee well.